Hello guys, you're welcome to my channel. So today I want to talk about how you want to go about investing in crypto, and when it comes to keeping time with the latest info, whether news, information, ICOs or whatsoever. So thanks to technology, we can get things on our fingertips. It's not like in those days where you have the print media and maybe something happened today before you get the information, maybe the next day. On the go with Facebook or whatever medium, you can get the information directly. So one of the first thing is you want to consider social media. And then number two, you want to consider liquidity. So why am I saying liquidity? Let's talk about social media first. You want to be the person who first, you want to be checking in crypto. You want to be checking, if not on a daily basis, you want to be checking CoinMarketCap on the coins that has been added, the latest coins. By you just go to trending, recently added. So it will help you to see which coin was added and when. So that one can, even though you may be when they did the ICO, or maybe they did not do the ICO, you were not aware of the coin, you can simply go on their website and then you want to learn what your project is all about. Okay, this is in China and the rest of them. Okay, let's see in English. So you want to learn what this project is all about. So that's one of the things with the CoinMarketCap. You want to get the latest information, and then you want to consider that when this has to do with the latest coins, then you want to consider a platform like CoinSchedule or ICO Alert. You want to consider coming to a website like this and subscribing to their email that you consider that email subscription, and then see if there's a new ICO. So even though you may not come to this part, you want to come and see what is the latest stuff. Okay, a platform like Crypto Compare. So you want to get the latest news on what is happening, like Crypto Compare. I mean, the subscription list, they send me maybe on a daily basis, every morning or every evening, and they send me the latest things that are happening, price differences, news, some ICOs that are happening, and some of the stuff. So you want to get, you want to be in a platform like this to get the latest info on what is actually happening on the go. Okay, and then the second thing has to do with social media. So you want to be on platforms like Twitter. Like say for example, let's pick a random project. Let's pick AppCoins. I covered AppCoins, right? So they are done with your ISO. So you want to keep in touch with them, maybe on their Telegram group. You want to keep in touch with them, maybe on a Telegram group, or you want to keep in touch with them via Twitter. You want to be following them on Twitter. Follow on Twitter so you can be getting the latest info. So you want to be following the pattern like this on Twitter so you get the latest info about them. And then you don't want to ignore platforms like Cointelegraph, CoinDesk. They have something like let's see, Web Telegram. Let's see, CoinTelegram. So you see. You want to be following a platform like this on Telegram. You can see the number of subscribers they have. So you want to come here. You want to see the news on the go. Okay, this is what is happening in the rest of them. And then on that platform again, is you want to consider CoinDesk also. You want to consider subscribing to the email list to keep tabs with what is happening. And then you want to consider having specific websites like HackerMoon. You want to see what is going on with the cryptocurrency market. What are the latest articles that have been written? Because these guys, they write some very, very, very good articles. So you want to get the latest info on what is actually happening with cryptos and in the rest of them. So you want to join certain platforms. And then for any video, I want to talk about the liquidity of time and the liquidity of money. So after you, the main thing that affects it is the liquidity of time, in the sense that you want to consider having certain amount of time, maybe of your day, or maybe once in 2 weeks. The one big thing with cryptocurrency has to do with seizing opportunity. There's a difference between when you have the money and then the opportunity has passed. So you want to keep off tabs by getting the subscriptions in place and always updating yourself with information. You have the liquidity of time and then liquidity of money to the liquidity of time to research projects, you need to participate in those projects or buy those coins, then liquidity of money to actually go about it. So guys, do have a very good day.